staying within the realm of considerations new funds should be thinking through, what are some of the tax implications a fund could face due to the investments they make?
Well, probably tax concerns do not always take priority when making investment decisions. There are a few investments with significant consequences that fund managers should at least be aware of. One of these investments is a publicly traded partnership, or PTP. We have seen several funds make one or two small investments in a PTP unaware of the tax effect of doing so. These funds are usually first surprised by the effect that they have on the timing of taxes. The fund receives a K-1 for each of these entities and is thus dependent on when these are made available. In addition to the timing, PTPs complicate tax allocation significantly. And so they can cause an increase in the price of preparation. And one other aspect common to PTPs is they often include income in various states, resulting in additional state filing requirements for the fund.
Yeah, I can add something there. I just finished up with a client. They invested in one PTP, and because of the one investment in that one PTP, we filed in 12 additional states. So I just show how much this can really add to the complexity of a return. These are things we're happy to do, but just something to know.
Yeah. Right. And then another area would be foreign investments, especially when the fund's investment exceeds a 10% ownership. These could include investments in controlled foreign corporations, passive foreign investment companies known as PFICs, foreign partnerships, or just simply having an investment in a foreign financial account. Foreign investments have additional filing requirements and are subject to different tax treatment. Just recently, I had one fund that was not aware that they had invested in a PFIC. So for this fund, the possible consequences of a PFIC investment was enough to make him sell the investment at his first opportunity to do so. So just know ahead of time. And another complication to be aware of on the tax side is in regards to any foreign investors you might have. At the very least, you will likely need to withhold on any dividends allocated to them. Just most importantly, I would really advise discussing your investments and the investor information with your tax advisor beforehand, because each situation is unique and planning ahead, I think, can make a really big difference.
Yeah, for sure. Avoid surprises. That's right. That should be everybody's motto, right?